Come stop your crying, it'll be alright. Just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here, don't you cry. For one so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. This bond between us can't be broken. I will be here, don't you cry. 'Cause you'll be in my heart. Yes, you'll be in my heart. From this day on, now and forevermore. You'll be in my heart, no matter what they say. You'll be here in my heart, always. Don't listen to him, 'cause what does he know? We need each other to have to hold. He'll see in time, I know. When destiny calls you, you must be strong. I may not be with you, but you've got to hold on. Then I'll see in time, I know. We'll show them together, 'cause you'll be in my heart. Yes, you'll be in my heart. From this day on,
maybe it was like a like traveling.
That's exactly what that music was.
No, it was not.
It was from the Civil War documentary, the first big documentary that Ken Burns created that started all the other documentaries, and we all fell in love with it. I learned it off the video, back when you had to borrow videos from the library. I played it over and over and memorized it. Hi, My name's Christine, and my friend Shannon, who is the art teacher at Berlin High School, asked me if I wouldn't mind talking to y'all today about the arts and its role in our own personal sense of well-being, wellness. So, this is the instrument I play. It's a viola. It's a little bit bigger than a violin. Some people get them confused because they look so much alike, but it has a slightly deeper sound. You just heard me play a little song on it a moment ago. And I started playing when I was 9 years old in the public schools, and I still play today, and it became a career for me as a professional viola player. I play in orchestras. And the question that was posed to me is, how does playing this instrument, or the process of learning to play this instrument, improve my quality of life? And I'd say that number one, especially during these challenging times in COVID, I've noticed that when I pick up my instrument to play, to practice, and work through problems in the music and solve those problems and start to get the final product to be a little closer to what my vision is musically, I might sit down and play for 45 minutes, maybe an hour, maybe an hour and a half. At the end of that time, though, I feel much more settled, much more focused. I feel like it's a healthy distraction from some of the challenges that we're all living in right now. Overall, the process is creative. So I personally feel like anytime we engage in anything creative, no matter what that is, that's a life-affirming act. So even though around us there might be scary things or destruction, when you engage personally in something that's life-affirming, you are still investing in that quality of life and its value for you. And that, I feel like, affects your mental health, your physical health, it boosts your immune system, and it just makes you feel like there's some purpose and meaning in your life. So whether that's doodling or drawing or knitting or using clay or getting out and gardening, writing, get into your creative mind, your imagination, and start to make something, whether it's sound or something more concrete. I promise you, you'll feel better.
Perfect. And even if it wasn't perfect,
it's still fun.
Yay!
Vibe check.
My name is Rachel Warnick, and I endorse this message.
Yeah.
Why do we even go here?
I hate this Berlin, and I hate that Berlin. And you know what? I hate Mr. Vine. I hate gold. I hate Dollar General gold. I hate this book, that book, that book, that book, that book. I hate that fish, or blue fish that is. I hate these stars, specifically, I hate those stars. I hate this flag. This flag is stupid. Whatever this puzzle is, I hate it. This painting just looks atrocious. I hate it. I hate this locker. I hate that light. I hate whatever that is. I hate that door. Stupid door. Specifically, I hate that number 146. I hate that fire extinguisher. Man, a lot of things I hate in school. I hate that fire alarm. I hate that exit sign.
You know what I hate? I hate that even though my locker is locked, anyone can get into it.
Ha!
These trophies are disgusting. Why is this kid on crutches? You don't need those. Why is the railing this color? Why does it sound like that?
Good morning. How are you? That's great. Me too. Let's have a great day today.
So you know everyone has bad days. Even you, our beloved principal. But you know what you have to remember? Is that you're awesome. So who's awesome?
Me.
Yes. You're awesome.
Thank you.
Vibe check.
This is a vibe check. You are awesome.
Yeah.
Vibe check.
Pretty Hills, how dare you not do your homework and talk to other people in class and giggle all the time and not have a number two pencil? Who has a number one pencil? Who has a number one pencil? Number two, Brady!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. We need a vibe check.
I got
vibe
tea.
Check.
I had
vibe
tea.
Check.
I was a little like, ha! Now I'm a little like, oh, I have some tea. I'm good. Good.
You're awesome.
I can handle the ninth graders.
Don't vibe forget check. That. You're awesome.
Yeah, I'm not taking a test today. I'm not ready to take a test. I don't know anything about physics. I don't even know what gravity is. I can't take a test. No, I'm not taking a test.
You got this. You're so smart. You know what you are? You're awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're so awesome. You can ace this test like every other test you've ever taken.
Yeah. You can blow a person out of the water.
You know why?
Because I'm awesome.
Yeah.
Vibe check.
Any time.
I have no idea why I'm even here. I didn't do anything wrong. They're saying, I think I'm in trouble, but I did nothing. I have places to be. I'm graduating. I have classes that I need to go to. This is ridiculous.
What's wrong?
I'm here and I don't know why, and I think I'm in trouble, but I didn't do anything wrong.
Kate, you're probably not here for something that you did wrong. Right? Like, she's probably gonna get an award or something.
You're amazing.
You're graduating early.
Yeah. Dr. Wayne really likes you.
Yeah. So yeah, right now you're gonna get your own ceremony.
Yeah.
Really?
Exactly.
Yeah. Okay. Isn't that great? Yeah. Go.
Vibe check.
Chloe, Mikhail, I'm gonna vibe check you real quick. You're awesome. Don't forget
that.
Awesome.
You're awesome.
You're awesome.
You're
awesome. You're the one who's awesome. Vibe check.
Vibe check.
All right. Anytime.
Well, are you okay?
Yo, bacon's what's shaking. Oh, you got broken up with again? I have no idea what that feels like.
Hey. What's going on, man?
Oh, no, she didn't.
She did? Oh, I'm sorry, man. Hey, just remember, you're better off without her, all right? You're gonna make it through this. You got this, okay? Vibe check.
Vibe check.
Oh, you're awesome.
Thanks, man.
Yeah.
Vibe check.
You are fantastic. Have a great day. You're doing so good.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
Vibe check.
You're awesome.
Thank you, Brady.
You're awesome. Vibe Woo! Check.
Vibe check.
What's going on, man?
Not much, you know? Just got this stupid guidance pass.
Let me take a guess. College?
Yeah, most likely.
Let's see, what time is it now? Oh, okay. Time you schedule for? Oh, we got 5 minutes. Mm-hmm. Oh, dude. You got Miss Testa. You don't have anything to worry about. You got it. Go on in there.
Oh, dude, you're right. I do have Miss Testa. She's really cool.
You got it.
Vibe check.
There's always going to be those people in your life that are going to cause problems, talk behind your back, and spread rumors. But you know what you gotta do? You gotta vibe check them. They need a vibe check more than you do. So get right up in their face and go, "You're awesome." Vibe check.
Thanks.
Vibe check.
All right, so while we all try and stay positive, it does get a little hard sometimes. Things get in the way, whether it's a bad test, stress, or just a bad day. But the only thing we can do is look to our friends and our family for support, and they'll be there for us. So while it might seem impossible, just know that things get better, and you just have to stay positive.